bonnet sits in her lonely bower, sewing a silken thread, and long to be in Carter Hall among the roses red. She's let the seam fall at her heel, a needle to her toe. She has gone to Carter Hall as fast as she can go. She hadn't pulled a rose, but only one. And then appeared him young Talon, says the lady, let alone. What makes you pull the rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you come to Carter Hall without the leave of me? But Carter Hall is not your own. Roses there are many. I'll come and go all as I please, and not ask leave of any. And he has took her by the hand, took her by the sleeve, and he has laid this lady down among the roses green. And he has took her by the arm, took her by the hem, and he has laid this lady down among the roses red. Ladies fair, sewing at the silk, and Janet goes among them all. Her face is pale as milk, and 24 gentlemen playing at the chess. And Janet goes among them all, as green as any glass. And up and spoke her father, he spoke in meek and mild. Oh, alas, my daughter, with child, and is it to a man of might, or to a man of means, or who among my gentlemen shall give the baby's name? Oh, father, if I go with child, this much to you I tell, there's none among your gentlemen that I would treat so well. And father, if I go with child, I must bear the blame. There's none among your gentlemen shall give the babe his name. She's let the seam fall at her heel, the needle to her toe. She has gone to Carter Hall as fast as she can go. She is down among the weeds, down among the thorn, and then appeared Tamlin again. Says lady, pull no more. What makes you pull the poison rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you harm the little babe that I have got with thee? Oh, I will pull the rose, Tamlin, I will break the tree, but I'll not bear the little babe that you have got with me. If she were to a gentleman, not a wild shade, I'd rock him all the winter's night and all the summer's day. Then take me back into your arms, if you, my love, would win. And hold me tight and fear me not, I'll be a gentleman. But first I'll change all in your arms into a wild wolf. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your own true love. And then I'll change all in your arms into a wild bear. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your husband dear. And then I'll change all in your arms into a lion bold. But hold me tight and fear me not, and you will love your child. At first he changed all in her arms into a wild wolf. She held him tight and feared him not, he was her own true love. And then he changed all in her arms into a wild bear. She held him tight and feared him not, he was her husband dear.
changed all in her arms into a lion bowl. She held him tight and feared him not, the father of her child.
And then he changed all in her arms into a naked man. She's wrapped him in her coat so warm, and she's brought him home.